This black sedan didn't stick around.
Chandler Blackman is live in downtown Fort Myers tonight. Chandler, what new information have we learned about that car and possibly the driver?
Well, Christina, Fort Myers police tell us the suspect's car was spotted heading south on I-75 toward Golden Gate Estates around 11:30 last night. That was after leaving the scene here at this intersection in downtown Fort Myers.
I've ridden over there and almost got hit multiple times.
An elderly man left for dead in downtown Fort Myers.
It's crazy out here. They drive like nuts. You gotta really watch yourself.
According to officers, the man was using a walker crossing at this intersection around 10 p.m. yesterday when he was hit by a black car that didn't stop.
That's ridiculous. I mean, at least stop. How do you know he's dead, you know?
Now police are searching for this black 2012 Infiniti hardtop convertible, which was last seen heading toward the estates in Naples around 11:30 last night.
That's terrible. I mean, some people are pretty bad, I guess.
Now, I did reach out to the Fort Myers Police Department for more information regarding the victim, and I'm still waiting to hear back. Now, if you recognize that black Infiniti, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.